Bills are going to get the football. Excitement build on those fourth down plays. Defense has to stay out there, but for the offense, when that thing doesn't work out, such disappointment.
It can absolutely be a deflator, but how about the defensive guys? If they stop you on fourth down, they are absolutely elevated going to their bench.
They're elevated now. Big stop on fourth down. And this O-line, it is the lifeblood of the offense.
They established the tone. Mean, nasty, physical. They can't wait to get after people. That allows the rest of the offense to feel confident.
So second and 10 here. Again, it's Murray. And some room to work. And they're able to get this one across the 35. 16 yards there, and the Bills have a first down. Now, look, that wasn't a huge gain, but those are the types of carries I think they were missing in their loss last week. They couldn't get him going on the ground.
Did you get the same feeling I did during our meetings, that they kind of regretted that he didn't touch the
Absolutely.
Ball?
Absolutely.
You know, hey, he should have touched it more last week. They weren't going to make that same mistake, and they've taken care of that early.
So step off the 5 yards.
Yeah, partner, you know, defensive end, he wants to get into the offensive backfield. He wants that get off to be as fast as possible. A little too quick on that one.
Now a play fake here on first down. And he'll toss this one incomplete. Seeing no options, he throws it away. So second and medium, second and 5 now. Now a give. This is Murray. Trying to find a lane, but instead he'll get back to the line of scrimmage and no more. They'll say no gain on the play there, and now it'll be third down. And as a defensive end, getting off the ball quickly, swarming to the football, making a tackle, that's what we saw right there.
Yeah, that's what their job is. And really, a lot of the time, they have to throttle back a little bit in the run game because you know those defensive ends, they're like in a sprinter stance. They're just headed straight for the quarterback. That was good recognition on that play to hold him to no gain.
And he's going to have a first down as he's brought down at the 44-yard line. 14 yards, and the Bills will get a new set of downs.
When the hitch route is run really well, that jab step off the line of scrimmage by the receiver, which is designed to back up the defender and give him a little bit of space, all you want there, get that space, catch the football, and then make a move and pick up extra yardage. That's exactly what he got done there.
The numbers there for Brown from a week ago. Well up over 100 yards, and one of those catches found his way into the end zone.
I do think he'll be hard-pressed to duplicate those numbers this week, though, because he's gotten their attention, so they will double him on every snap at a minimum. In some cases, they'll triple him.
Oh, a free safety blitz. That can be a gamble, but it proves fruitful there.
Yeah, you're exactly right about the gamble, because oftentimes the free safety is the last line of defense against a long pass. And when he comes at the quarterback, he better get home and make the play. Otherwise, a big play could result for the offense.
They're in the midst of a nice drive, but facing a third and long here. A shotgun snap for Keenum. He's going to find his running back. It's complete. That'll make it fourth down after a loss of one.
That play was well covered. Just tried to check it down. Unfortunately, not able to find any yardage on that one.
It's Johnny Hecker now, an All-Pro 3 of the last 4 years, on to punt, as he should be able to pin him back deep here with his first punt. They punted 3 times in the loss last week as he sends this one away. Out of bounds and close. The question, was it a touchback? No. They'll say it crossed out at the 2-yard line. And now out come the Patriots. And tough starting field position here.